once or twice. All I want is a little sleep tonight. Ask again and you pay the price.
Yep.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. What is he? Oh, it's a walleye, I think. It was huge.
Dogfish.
Oh, it could have been. It's big. Got it, whatever it is.
Dogfish.
Oh, it could have been. It's big. Got it, whatever it is.
We'll find out soon.
It is a doggy.
Aww.
Oh no. Oh no.
That's him. That's what I saw down there.
Oh no.
Operation.
We're not starting the day off well.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, that's what I thought. A nice fish. And then I saw him one more time and he whole thing in his mouth. It's like, you're done.
Oh, no.
Got him. Aww.
Got that on camera?
Yep. I don't know if the camera will see him in the water, but that was awesome how I got him. How I cast it out and he come back for it. I don't know, I think I'm going to bring John some minnows. -9. Here comes the comeback of the century. Let go.
You got him.
I got something.
Do we need the net?
I don't think so.
Because of a big splash.
It's a bass. It's a nice bass.
Ooh. Alright.
He ate the mouse.
Yeah, he did get the mouse.
There. You haven't caught one of them in the last
I time. Haven't. I need to take a quick picture with him. It's because he's my first bass of the year, so here, I'm gonna. No.
No, he's running left.
He's still on. He's still on. Yep, he's still on there. He just can't be very big.
No.
Keep Yeah, the frog is bigger than you, buddy.
You got him?
I'm getting there.
Remember, he is negative.
Yeah, wow.
There he is.
Four?
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably about him. He didn't get skunked. Now he's gonna be wanna go home, wanna be done now.
Yeah, he's like, oh, it's time to go. It is kind of
weird. Should I keep him? He's only about 14 inches, isn't he that big?
Okay.
Yes!
Are we done now? O'clock.
Huh?
It's 10.
Hungry.
I'm starving. And we were supposed to be done at 9, I thought.
Yeah, but
it's not 9. Saturday the 6th. Me too. What? You're off course.
No, you can't catch those. Those are mine.
Nice one too.
Oh!
Oh, I want my tail. Hey, look at that.
Oh. Need the net?
Oh.
Huh?
For the tail?
No.
For the fish. Do you need the net?
No.
Oh.
Okay. Hey, get the cameras ready. Nice one.
It was mine.
Ooh, he's not dying.
I don't know that qualifies as a good time, but sure.
Can we hit her fall?
We got it. There you go. Oh! That's a good time. So what haven't you caught yet? Walleye?
I don't have northern yet.
Wow. This is Dad's second fish of the day. Got it.
There's fish.
I'll
take my sloppy second.
What is he?
He's a dogfish and a pike.
Come for dogfish.
I already caught one of them.
Serve you right. Oh.
He's a butcher.
Yeah, if you want to keep him. Oh, that's why I wanted to grab him.
Yep.
You need quite a gap. Quite a gap in his rip in his lip.
Did you say leg?
Oh, yeah.
No, he said lip.
Hey, I already got a pipe.
So we're done?
Measure him, holy crap. He's a big one.
Put it on the plate top. There's another species for the weekend.
Gotta catch them all, right? Wugget, you need a net?
No.
So I don't think he bit, like, he just...
Oh!
Where's his phone?
Put it on the plate, Tom.
Is it bad?
No, he's not that big.
Oh. Oh. Playing them? Huh? Playing them? Yep. Oh, he doesn't get... No. Now, Cody's my way! Oh, you got him?
That was him.
Of course, Dad's good.
Oh, I lost him. Oh, he's coming up. He's charging.
You need a... Is he sick?
Another bush here.
Oh, good for you. Oh, we didn't get the fish back in.
No, we didn't. But now we might as well wait till this one's in.
Yeah. He's angry. He's real mad. Like, his teeth are like, mad. He's like, I was trying to take that fat away from Julie. That's what his teeth look like. I love you!